Okay, so hold on. What am I supposed to do now? I have a house coral.
I've got your back. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Okay. I like it.
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Alright, I will lead us to victory.
Lead on.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
Let's talk to Farangar again. See if he has any missions for us.
It's like fun getting pushed around all the time.
Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. The hard work.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
That's just your insecurities then.
Do you need?
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Alright, where's Farangar? Irileth?
We can never rest easy, for Balgruuf's enemies will not. My eyes.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Bro, you don't do anything.
What is
it
that you need?
I see when the dragon came to kill us. Only Irileth was there.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
What?
Watch the skies, traveler.
Alright, come on, where's Farangar?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Is there a lockpick around here?
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
Are you having missions?
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Bro, is that the only kind of mission you can give out? Killing bandits?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do.
Okay, which way are the Greybeards? Oh. And what, you gave me another mission to deliver... You still want me to deliver something to a different sorcerer.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Okay, was the other sorcerer named Arcady? I know there was a sort of cat person out there somewhere. Was that Arcadia?
I'm the commander of the guard here in White.
I saw them right when I stole the horse.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Need more
stuff. I work with my mother. We sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Okay, where's that little campsite? Bro, is this the same horse that I stole? Well, obviously I'm gonna steal it again, but... Hold on. Yeah, there's no way I'm paying 1,000 gold for that horse. How much gold do I have? Oh, I do have enough. I have enough to buy it. Bro, where's that campsite? feel like I just did all that for no reason. Okay, for you, just take me back inside a white run.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Yourself
and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Is there something I can do for you?
What kind of services does this place offer? Man, when I was playing on survival mode, I could have stolen all this.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
If it's a late.
Wait, why is that intense music playing all of a sudden? Okay, it's him.
A hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Sadia, wake up, dear.
But then he went quiet, yes, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said,
"You want a drink?"
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I
think no, I just want to listen to the story.
You lie down and bleed.
So then, oh, thanks.
Flashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
It's been a pleasure.
When his ugly red head rolled around.
Bro, I don't
want
to talk to you. I'm trying to listen to the story.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Alright, what do you want, Sinmir? What do you
the
want,
gods in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change. Commander,
so what are you
going to
do about it?
Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster. I could do his job blindfolded.
So take his job then.
I'm waiting. Yes? Yes? Hmm?
Alright, you really came and sat over here just to complain to me about that?
Hmm?
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named
Ragnar.
Unless
you're uninterrupted this time.
Riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed.
Need something?
Came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful.
Bro, alright.
What it is.
When his ugly red all right, forget it. I can't even sit down and listen to a story, dog.
If it's work, I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. Take a look.
You just
need
food?
Anything else? Right. Just let me know.
I will.
Foolish old woman, you know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war.
That's crazy.
The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives, I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cowl. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
That's crazy.
Come on, father. There's nothing to
say. Telling this old lady her son died for nothing?
All I can think about is my son. My Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son.
That's crazy, man.
I ain't done nothing. Form.
They're in with the Imperials. They know it too. And yet they lie to my very face.
These guys are all just selling food.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my
trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Yeah, you don't have any powerful weapons or anything. Oh, finally, Arcadia. Okay.
Something just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Alright, I have a message for you.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here.
What do these two have going on?
Suffice.
Bruh, there's a potion of invisibility?
Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yes. That's way too expensive. sell any lockpicks? No? I really need some lockpicks.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Oh, yep, I remember this guy.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men.
Ulfberth?
We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. You look like maybe you need a new... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Bro, the problem is that you can't one-hand a greatsword. That's really nice. That actually looks really nice. But it's another war axe. I'm tired of using war axes. Finally, a lockpick, alright. Okay.
Good doing business with you.
No, that iron armor isn't as good as mine. That sword is kind of trash, too. Okay, let's go back to Dragonreach. See if I can steal that sword in the Jarl's quarters. Bro, that sword is so beautiful. Please work. Bro, are you serious? I had it. Come on, man. Oh
Oh my god, man. You've gotta be kidding me. I guess I have to go kill some more bandits in order to get more lockpicks. Where should I go? I have to go here. That's where the graybeards are. Okay, here's a bandit retreat. There's a marker over there.
Damn, those great mains to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Let me guess.
Bro, I feel like I'm not being afforded the respect that a Dragonborn deserves. Like, can anybody just kill a dragon nowadays? This way. Do I have a helmet? Okay, no, I got rid of it. Oh my god. Bro, that's a giant? Hold on. Hold on a second. I thought those were regular bandits. Oh, get me out. Get me out of the water. Get me out of the water, bro. Get me out of the water. What the hell? Dude, there's no way I'm going out like that. Nah, come on, we have to try that again. If my house coral dies, can I resurrect them? That's the only thing, it's not really possible to like dodge attacks. Like if I break my shield though, I can block them. I can absorb some more damage, but I can't like dodge anything. Should I break out the bow and arrow? I feel like that won't be as strong as magic. Once again, how do I... Like, what sort of tactic should I use in this situation? There's no, like, dodge button. I guess I'm just not messing with the giants then. At least not now. Not when my character is level 5. Bro, why are they camped right outside of a human city? Well, it's not a human city, but why are they camped outside the city? I feel like they definitely shouldn't be there. Unless, of course, they're eating people. Alright, where are the bandits?
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then.
Bro, where were you at when I was getting stomped by the giants? That looks like some kind of landmark. This? Huh. Nice. Got any lockpicks? I really can't go any further. That can't be it. Okay, I guess the way is really blocked. I completely forgot I could do that. Where are the bandits? Hold on, let me... I was gonna test out the dragon show. Oh, there's more giants? Why do I keep running into them? Is there a bandit stronghold around here? Bro, I don't want to be killed again. Man, These giants move really fast. You know what? I have to try the dragon shell on this guy. That didn't even do anything. Bro, please stop. I don't have any healing potions? Bro, I was trying to run away. Oh my god. Dude.
Oh.
Okay. Why didn't the dragon shell do anything? It didn't even push him. It didn't even do that much. Okay, come on, where are the bandits? Is that a stronghold up there? Oh, here we go. Got any lockpicks? Nope. Of course not. Wow, man, you gotta be kidding me. So what am I supposed to do? I can't even play the game if I don't have any lockpicks. Okay, that's where we came from.
This guy is so done for. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why are lockpicks so rare now? I picked up like so many of them. No, I can't find a single one. Destruction. All right, I guess I have to take it. Finally, some more lockpicks. Obviously, I need the treasure map. Okay. Bro, I kind of don't want to waste lockpicks on that chest I saw earlier. Instead, I just want to get out of here so I can go back to the Jarl's quarters. I guess I'll put on the Helmet of Destruction. Why not? Wait, does it have any effects? Okay, that costs 15% less to use. Alright. Nah, I'm not wasting it. Back to Dragon's Reach. Okay, what's the Jarl's assistant's name again? I keep forgetting his name. Must be around here somewhere. Bro, can I really wake him up out of his sleep?
Divine wake up. Smile on you.
Not even really
want
anything.
You've got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Okay, what I do want is this sword right here. Okay, that didn't go well. Come on. Alright, come on. Come on, dude. Why are they breaking so easily?
Gods watch over your battles, friend.
Shut up.
Huh?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn. I serve Jarl Balgrunt as steward.
Okay, where's my reward?
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
I'm here for the bounty.
Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
100 gold?
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
What's down here? Oh, wait, yeah, I've been down here before. Wait, are there any lockpicks down here? Of course there aren't. Alright. Level up yet? Bro. Let's go. Idea?
Not as
how could
God,
you turn you into ashes right
but
now?
As man! But you were once man. Aye. And as man, you said,
Let me show you the power of Talos Stormcrown, born of the North, where my bread is long winter.
Alright, I'll leave you
alone. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land, which is mine.
I guess I'll spare you for now. Is the War Maiden open? Or is that just during a day? It's probably just during the day. But I'll try. Wait, what is this place?
Hey, you two at it again? Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
What the hell?
Nice.
Now, what kind of armor is this?
You can't fight a Dunmer.
What are you waiting for?
What is this, a fight club? Bro, I need a sword like that, and I need your armor.
You think you stand?
Don't mind
chance.
Them. Just working out some issues in the old way. Ask any fool around here, get a different answer. Mercenaries, warriors of honor, brothers and sisters of the Blade, drunken. I've been here longer than most of them. Even I don't know sometimes. I just hope they don't kill each other. All right then. Take care with those flames.
Shut up. You're lucky I don't use them on you. Okay, where is the War Maiden again?
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Definitely want to. I'm really struggling to find a War Maiden right now. What's down here? Hall of the Dead?
Oh.
That's it? No lockpicks. What would I do with the skull? It's literally just a human skull. Catacombs.
Oh.
Yeah, trust me, this is not what you want, buddy. Trash. Is this important? Man, I have no way of knowing which books are important and which ones aren't. Let's go deeper. Bro, is that it? Is that it to the catacombs? I definitely thought there would be more to see.
Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get burned. Tell me,
it won't be me
that
gets burned.
Do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death?
Tell
me, as I said, RK is the god of life and death. You'll find his temples and halls of the dead all across Tamriel. Priests of RK, such as myself, perform rites for the dead. Sometimes console the bereaved. We also keep a constant vigil against those who practice the vile arts of necromancy. I asked the question because I was hoping you might be able to help me recover something I've lost. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. Blessing of RK be.
What are you gonna do even if something does escape? You just said you were powerless. Didn't I find it already? Alright, I guess not. Yeah, I'm not seeing any amulets. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's talking about. Is it hidden somewhere? The least this guy could do was tell me where it was hidden. Yeah, it's just goblets. Am I supposed to light all these? Should have figured that wouldn't work. Yep, just more goblets. Oh, there's the amulet. Dude, it was really hidden amongst those flowers right there. I guess easy enough.
Careful now. Oh, thank Arkay. Please, take this gold for your troubles.
Bro, you're just gonna give me 15 gold?
The blessing All right. of Arkay be upon you. You and me, we're the only... I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes... As Whiterun's priest of... Yes? I'm all ears. I'm all ears.
Okay, there's no more talking options? Alright.
Huh?
this war's as stupid as a few.
I guess I can go see the Greybeards. Wait, where's the War Maiden at? I still wanted to buy something. Also, Clan Battleborn. Might as well check it out. I guess I'll just take that necklace. Once again, no lockpicks.
Your fancy magic someplace else.
I alone have been anointed by the night. Spread his holy word. Talos the Mighty.
Bro, why can't I find the War Maiden?
Need supplies?
See Bella. Okay, it's gotta be down here.
Come to chat with an old woman.
Right, Acadia's Cauldron. General goods. War Maiden has to be up here. Okay, well, I guess not there. Drunken Huntsman. Okay.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry. Take a look.
No more lockpicks. Bro, when are you gonna refresh your inventory? Why is this helmet so expensive? Bro, that arm. Alright, okay. I guess I understand why that armor is expensive.
Good doing business with you.
Is there something good I can steal up here? Nope. Alright, let's go find the Greybeards. To go all the way around to here. Place a marker. Okay, we'll fast travel there. Nope, wrong way. Still the wrong way. Okay. Bro, honestly, this is way too powerful. Having destruction spells in both hands is just way too much. A way better option than sword and shield. Okay, I'm still going the right way. Oh, well, actually, I wasn't. I guess I have to go down first. Bro, there should be more bandits on the road. I still need lockpicks like crazy right now. What's the range? Pretty good range. What's up, man?
Mike wishes you well. Too much magic can be dangerous. How does anyone know that?
Bro, why are you backing up? I'm not dangerous, am I?
Mike is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
All right. I guess I'm heading sort of in the right direction. Okay, that's a bad idea. Bro, where's Lydia? Where's my house, Carl? Oh, okay. Okay, there's a bridge up there. Lockpicks. Bro, you had a torturous hood on you? I'm glad I burnt you to death. I don't think I did. Where's the rest of your group? They just had you out here alone? Bro, what is Lydia doing? Don't even try it. Okay, how deep are these guys in the mountains? This is crazy. I'm doing all this running on foot. Okay, I'm getting closer though. Okay, what happened here? What's the point of that? You know what, that I have the freedom to do that is actually amazing. Okay, what is that? Bro, can this guy insta-kill me? Lydia, you go first. Test the waters. Shame there isn't a bridge here. I feel like the troll should be under a bridge. This is definitely a place where a bridge could be. So you were just watching us fight that troll this whole time? What if we got killed? You wouldn't have done anything? You wouldn't have helped? This is all you've got? Shame. Graveyards are just ahead. Perfect.
Whoa. I know what you're doing with those bones.
Oh yeah, I know exactly what I'm doing. You just watch your step.
A dragon has attacked white men. How could mere men bring down such a force?
Okay, where are the Greybeards though?
cast your fancy magic someplace else?
No. I'm gonna stay right here. This is your house? This is your bed? That's crazy.
I can't see you, Raider. I can't find you. What?
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Raider was here, then gone. Went to gather plants and never came home. Everyone looked and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be back.
Alright, stop talking to me. Stop talking to me. Alright.
It will come back.
I picked up a mission just like that. Where are the Greybeards?
Who don't fashion steel? What is it, Red Dot? What is it?
You must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Hor- It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down.
Oh, okay.
There.
I have to go to High Hrothgar.
There's any rain.
Hrothgar.
What do you make of that?
Hrothgar. I don't make anything
sure,
of it, really.
Leave. Everyone else do.
I think that's what she said. She asked me something. Wait, what? Wait, didn't I just go in there? Okay, where's the monastery? Oh, okay, I have to go all the way up there. Bro, how do I get up there? Like, where do I start? Okay, I guess from here is good.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clivet?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Yeah, you don't look ready.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some surprise?
You might die. What do you say, 7,000 steps?
keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
Aye.
I can level up already?
I'm ready to test this level up.
Oh yeah, I see. I like the new way the way he holds it. I'll be right back.